Unit 10. Dogs on the Job. Guide dogs for blind people. July 20th. When people think about dogs, they usually think of them as pets. People often have their dogs trained so they can behave well around other dogs and their owners. But some dogs are trained to work.There are many kinds of jobs dogs can do, including working with firefighters and police officers. There is another kind of job, though, which is much more personal, being a service dog. A service dog lives with a person who has a disability, and guide dogs specifically help blind people get around. Not just any dog can become a guide dog, however.Training organizations usually raise puppies of certain breeds of dogs, such as golden retrievers, which tend to have calm, steady personalities. After being trained in basic skills, like ignoring distractions, the guide dog is introduced to its blind handler at the facility where they will train together. Because people are used to seeing dogs as pets,It can be tempting to reach out to pet a cute guide dog. Remember, though, that this dog is at work and that its handler relies on the guide dog staying alert to their surroundings. So try to avoid touching it. Instead, step back and admire this hard-working dog from a distance. Let it do its vital work so its handler can go about their normal day.